Any further. And always remember that there are more than one nether fortress in the nether, so even if I'm going way far to find one, it's not like I'll never find one. But again, if it completely inconveniences me to go any farther, I won't. And I only have 9 stake left anyway, so I'll have to head back eventually. That's the funny thing with the splash water bottles of 1.9, their only use is to put out fire. And you can do that very easily with just your fist. So, just find that a little bit funny. And lava pool in all directions. So, not going this way. Well, I think I'm going to head back to the portal, and then I will meet you there. Okay, I am approaching the portal, and I believe I will head in the other direction now. Since I didn't find a portal to the west, I'll look for a portal to the east. Since I didn't find a fortress to the west, I think I'll look for a fortress in the east. That is a long fall right there. Let's see here. What can I do about this? No, I'm not gonna even mess with this. I almost fell. How am I gonna get through? Behind. That's how I'm gonna get through. Actually, this isn't the big fall that was I was referring to earlier. See if I can. It's in like a 1x1 thingy, so if I can just plug that up right there. Oh, yes. It's right there. There's a gas. I wonder if I could do a return to sender. Oh, I almost did it. That didn't work out very well. Yeah! No gas tier. Sad face. But that's even as a colored achievement. I knew it had an achievement, but having colored achievement, that's cool. Where is this fortress? I know how fortresses can sometimes be very hard to find, but with my recent worlds, I've had takes a bit of luck finding them easily, but this world, oh my gosh, there's no fortresses anywhere. Spoke too soon. Okay, 2, 3, negative 300, positive 300 and negative 200. Nothing is getting to it. Will be slightly challenging. Think with playing Skywars, I've gotten a little bit bolder with my ridges. Okay, and let's dig in. There okay. And just really though, I think I'm only gonna take okay, iron, diamond horse armor, nether ward. I think I'll take block over that to know that I already looted it. Another chest. Diamond, iron, gold, another chest, iron, saddle, I guess I'll take one saddle. But my inventory is filling up as it is. Okay. I'm gonna get all the chest area first and then, head to the places where the blazes will be because that's what I need. Blaze for blaze powder to find a stronghold and go to the end eventually. But I want quite a few blaze rods so that I can do s fun stuffs with it. Only gonna take four, just because. Well, I need a net. I never take the soul sand either. Like I think that I always assume to myself that I will. I have seven nether ward. That'll be enough. But then when you don't have a way to get grow more, then it's when you run into problems. A whole part of the fortress that's covered up by lava, but I guess. Oh wow. This fortress is like covered in netherrack. Oh no. I see a lot of them. Killed my first blaze without taking any damage in 1.9 with charged attacks. None of those dropped any blaze rods. Oh no. Oh, this is not a good place to be. But I want you, sir. Three blazes and a single rod. Almost on the lava. Oh, didn't see you there. Oh, one of those hit me. Think I will retreat for the time being. Being at half health and all. A blaze rod, though. It's hilarious that I killed three blazes and not a single one has dropped a blaze rod for me. Okay. That was worth it. Well, actually didn't give me a blaze rod, so not sure exactly if it was worth it, but didn't give me a blaze rod either! Do these blazes just not drop rods anymore, or what? Okay, those are some blazes over there. I need to watch out though for their I can't keep this up. I only have so much food. Still nothing. Oh my gosh. Is it like, does Minecraft have new algorithms that if you don't have a bow with you, your chances of having a blaze rod drop anything is like 0%, because this is just ridiculous.